The Hawks are on the board, and it's 1-0. Meanwhile, Bob Probert, back after a few weeks on the sick list, picks a fight with Sandy McCarthy, who's got a broken nose. What a knucklehead.